159, depart from Woking
for London,
Waterloo.
It was supposed to stop at Clapham Junction en route to London, but due to a problem, it's now running non-stop to London. Now, you can't see us here.
At this time of year, trains can take a little longer to accelerate and brake.